Hello, welcome back. John, the old YouTuber. I'm out again walking. It's about 10 a.m. And it's spring, we have the nice sun. The weather is very nice. So let's get moving. Let's bicycle through the small forest. Go and walk there and walk and talk. So it's Wednesday today, and tomorrow, Thursday, I have to weigh my body weight. I did not do that 1 month. Last time I was 120.8 kilos. So I hope my weight will drop a little bit. But that will take many years of diet and exercising. Yes, we could just walk, because I'm out to walking, not bicycle. Yes, but it's close to 10 a.m. And now it's real spring in Denmark. So I'm a little bit sleepy today. Of course, I did wake up 7 a.m. and I did fall asleep last night. I was watching Netflix. Then I did like to rest like 5 or 10 minutes. Then I did fall asleep. And I wake up this very nice morning. So I just need to get out walking. It's not so important where I'm walking. It's most important I keep on walking, keep on moving, walking and bicycling, and move my body. Yes, it's 10 a.m. It's Wednesday. Most people are on work, most adults, and the kids and teenagers are in school or education. This is why it's very empty. because you need to have a good work to be able to pay your mortgage. If you like to buy, they're very expensive. All houses here cost a lot more than 1 million, like $1.5 million, more than 1 million euro. The houses is very expensive around here. Let's walk to the small forest and this old castle, Frederiksdal castle, from the 17th centuries, like 1750, something like that. That will take another month before the leaves are getting on the plants and trees and the bushes. That will take 4 or 6 weeks. No, the leaf, this is a bush, will take another month or more before the green leaves are getting on all the trees. Yes, I think here we have a Norwegian airliner. But this screen is very bad. This screen on this camcorder is too small. Cannot use it for anything. But normally you have a lot of cars, they are holding the parking here to eating lunch break and coffee or talking cell phone. So sometimes you have like 5 or 6 car parking here and taxis. I don't know why, but they do that. They use it for resting. But there's no bathroom, there's no nothing here. But the parking here to make a break. Yes, it's smelling a bit because on this field they are putting manure from animals and humans on the field, so it smells a lot. Yes, they are climbing in the trees here. Up there in the trees, so there's a lot of shouting. If you have a group of young people, teenagers, they are shouting and talking loud, very loud. But not now, it's only 10 a.m. Yes, you can see it up there. They are climbing around up here in the trees. That cost a lot of money, like, I don't know, $60, $70, $80. Cost a lot more than $50 just to try it like 1 hour. Yes, I think I will continue in Danish. So that was my English video for today. I will record something random tomorrow.